Team, today we are attacking another couplet. We are going for 50, 40, 30, 20, and 10. Kettlebell swings at 16 kilos for ladies and 24 kilos for guys, combined with ab mat sit-ups. You've added it up already. Yes, that's 150 swings and 150 ab mat sit-ups in this workout. Good time to try and hit this in between that 10 and 15 minute mark, I think would be super respectable for today. Two ways of looking at how we can scale this workout. Number one would be total volume. So instead of doing 50, 40, 30, 20, and 10, you could start at 30 and go 30, 25, 20, 15, and 10. So pull back the volume and still try and hit it in that 10 to 15 minute mark. Your other option is to use a weight that you think you could get 50 swings unbroken in that first set done, and from there, keep chipping away for the rest of the reps, and you will be in the time domain of 10 to 15 minutes. So either scale total volume or the weight of that kettlebell. With regards to the ab mat sit-ups, there may be the inclination to scale up and maybe look at toaster bar or even GHD sit-ups. Here's the deal for today. Stick with ab mat sit-ups. It's a foundational movement for that core. Sometimes we forget about it and don't revisit it that often. Today's the day we're going to revisit it, and I'm sure it's going to have a decent stimulus on that core for you. I love the movement functions here. We're using the hip primarily for extension to get the kettlebell overhead, and then we're going into flexion of the hip with the ab mat sit-ups. Therefore, you're going to be equally working the front and back sides of your body. Team, scale appropriately, either volume or load, and get after it.